Okay.
I think I might get something out of it.
But the others, the new L39 that's coming out, looks really nice. That's coming out later this year. That's 3S. But the only negative is you're going to have to put skids or whatever underneath to protect them. They come with undercarriage, but they're tiny, because their models are so small, they're tiny wheels.
Ugh.